J'ai aujourd'hui le plaisir, ce matin, d'ouvrir la première édition de la Global Sports Week en lieu et place du président de la République française, M. Emmanuel Macron.
A new generation asking new questions. That's us, the young sports makers.
This is amazing. I mean, the quality of the event, I mean, the quality of the conversations, the participants, the speakers. This is one of many.
There's never been more to play for.
We hope the next 2 days can be the start of a powerful change.
It's a great occasion to meet people, to learn a little bit with new projects, new talents, new ideas.
We're starting to talk about things around sport and the way in which sport can genuinely make a difference outside of its own industries.
I see all the ages and backgrounds, so that's another aspect of the diversity that's very interesting.
We are all together, athletes, brands, and market business, and to have like kind of brainstorming about the future of the sport.
How can we shift the power of international sport events to awareness and actions?
This event is critical to discuss and debate how we work together in unity to push the future of sport.
So I have one question for you guys. Are you ready to change now?